So what do you do, May?
I work at the animal hospital, and I sew.
Okay. Animal hospital.
Some people think it's kind of gross.
I love gross.
Really?
Hmm? Disgust me, please.
Okay. A couple weeks ago, this old man comes in and says his dog is dying. And he begs us to save it. A 90-pound black lab named Seymour. We take him in and run some tests, and we find that he has a twisted bowel and he needs to be operated on immediately. So we shave Seymour's tummy, we cut him open, and we take out a piece of intestine about the size of a hot dog. Everything went smooth, but when we went to sew Seymour back up, we realized that we were out of the heavy sutures that you're supposed to use for large dogs. So the doctor decided that if we tripled up on cat sutures, that should do the trick. Well, a few days go by, and the old man calls up, hysterical. The cat sutures had burst when he was at work, and by the time he got home, Seymour was sprawled out on the back porch with his guts spread all over the concrete. And the fence was soaked in blood all the way around the yard. It was a mess. I had to sew that one back up.